What a great meeting. We had a fun environment. Speeches were great. My brain was totally engaged in everything that was said today, Louise's speech, and obviously Bill's as well. And I had a Christmas party to go to last night, and I got home about 12:30, and so that's a compliment that I could listen to those speeches, because they're really good. We did start a little bit late. However, I felt okay with that, because we're probably going to end up pretty close to being on. Yeah, we'll be on time for that. Overall, this is a fantastic meeting. I do want to thank those who stepped in. Dale couldn't be here pretty much yesterday. Tom stepping in as Toastmaster, and also Deborah for bringing the treats. That doesn't happen on its own, and I thank Deborah for her love for us and her loyalty, but it might be nice if you have a couple bucks in your pocket to throw it her way as appreciation for thinking about that and providing that for us, because we really don't ask anybody to do that, so that would be wonderful to do. Thank you for a great meeting, and I'll turn it back over to Tom.